famous Vermonter Ruth Stone wrote poems for decades, but it wasn't until she reached her 80s and 90s that she saw success. Now her books are in places nationwide, including stores in her own state, like Phoenix Books in Essex Junction.
Gentle beneath the apple tree, she pulled the grass and shook the flies.
In her many years, Stone wrote of love, death, and nature.
She's wonderful. I mean, her poems are fabulous, and they've held up so well over the time.
She won countless awards, was a Pulitzer Prize finalist, and was even named the Poet Laureate of Vermont in 2007.
She became an inspiration for writers to continue to work and continue to write, hoping that that good things could happen.
The owner of Phoenix Books, of course, recognizes Stone's work as poetry, but says because of her artistic contribution to this state, he keeps her books in the Vermont section.
I think that she had an amazing effect on the literary atmosphere in the state of Vermont, and she's going to be missed for that.
Phoenix Books says they sell a few of hers every year and plan to keep them in stock. In Essex Junction, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.